Also, several safety experts were questioned today by the U.S. Coast Guard and Minerals Management Services. One employee talked about what he saw and how people on the rig were reacting when the danger approached. My story continues our team coverage.
It was just completely chaotic, and no one could really was paying attention, in my opinion. They were more concerned about just getting off the rig, escaping.
A transocean worker describes what was happening on the rig moments before the explosion.
At 11 o'clock that day, you saw a disagreement between transocean representatives and a BP representative.
Yes.
Who were those individuals?
Testimony at the day-long hearing in Kenner, emotional at times, ranged from rig operations and safety standards to who was doing what and when, before, during, and after the rig blew up.
Are you familiar with the minimum safe manning certificates for the Deepwater Horizon?
Somewhat, yes.
Well, have you reviewed them before your testimony here today, sir?
No, I did not.
All right.
This transocean worker of 11 years testified that he didn't see anything strange in terms of safety systems leading up to the explosion. He also talked about how his co-workers acted when the fire started.
There were a number of people I thought you said crying and some screaming.
Yes.
And some certainly like yourself who were hurt.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, tonight.